All right, so as you can see, we lived after that episode. And the way it's going to work out is because there was a massive confusion, and I would have finished ahead of Shane, but Shane did what he knows he did, and but because of that, he kind of finished ahead of me.
Why are you describing it as confusion?
Well, I mean, look at the race. It was a mess.
I'm confused as to why we did a series, but yeah.
Anyway, we decided that...
I'm eating a jam donut, by the way. This is my jam donut. Good luck.
We decided for this race, each one of us will have 1 point to change a setting. So I can change a setting on his setup or mine, and he can change a setting on his setup or mine. But as usual, I think we are going to change a setting of each other's setup.
I mean, it all depends what you do. Right, I'm gonna be leveled here. I don't want to fuck around with your setup at this point.
Because we need to recover points.
Hmm. So what are you going to do?
I'm going to change the setting on your setup. But it's not going to...
Okay, good, good.
It's not going to be horrible.
Proceed.
I think. I mean, you can go to the gearbox. Actually...
Great.
No. Let's be different. Put your rear wing to 11.
Oh, fuck.
I mean, rear wing to 11. Through the corners.
Rear wing to 11.
Yep. You'll be shit slow in the straights, but... It will be helpful in the corners.
And that's the setting you're changing, yeah?
Yep.
Okay.
And now you won't change it.
No.
Okay.
I'm going to change my gear 7 back to normal.
Fair enough. So now you just have a weird suspension and the rear wing.
Yeah. I'll be honest, if you did fuck with the gearbox, I was just going to use my point to change it back.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd imagine you'd do that. That's why I changed it. Oh, hello.
Hello.
It's looking very cloudy.
We didn't check the weather forecast.
No. Right, we need another one too. Like we did in China. In corner cut heaven. As Shane just demonstrated.
I mean, I missed the apex of the first part, so... Oh, he's gone for the inside.
This feels so much better than... Monaco. And we can actually fight, which is a good thing. Right?
There's quite a lot of understeer. Okay. That I went down the inside to avoid hitting you.
Yeah. Okay.
See ya. Yeah, give me slipstream. Give me slipstream. Why does the lap time pop up for the AI and not for us?
I have no idea. Favouritism.
One thing I will say though is traction is not a problem now.
Yeah, I'd imagine. Okay, that corner is slightly worrying sometimes. With the DRS open.
Ah! Only a tenth and a half. Okay, just morphed into the wall and got away with it.
I was 8 tenths slower than Perez in the middle sector. That might be a problem.
Kobayashi, what the fuck are you doing? Okay, I see how it is. Let Maldonado through and block me. There is so much understeer. I didn't think it would be this bad. Exactly.
Well, back to Tokyo Drift we go.
Maldonado just pumping in those lap times. Me just corner cutting. Little bit of advice. Turn 5 is easily flat with the DRS open.
Yeah, I know.
Is it for you?
Yeah.
Damn.
The fact that I'm 1 second slower than Maldonado in the middle sector
shows how good that Williams car is.
Yeah.
Oh no, wait, no, it's a driver. Stop understeering!
How is that not a warning for corner cutting? Right. well then.
What? What did you do?
I turned way too late for the last chicane. Cut the second part, but not accelerating 100%. And just got away with it. Oof! That was a big one.
Yeah, this 11 rear wing is hurting me much more down the straights than what I thought it would be.
Right, okay, I mean, it's not even that hot. Why am I so sweating? The English today is just on point.
Oh, okay. Now, can we do Canada without the front wing?
Yeah, I'm 12,000ths off Hamilton. You're 1,200,000ths behind. 1,200,000, yeah. I'm 12,000ths behind Hamilton. You're 1,200,000ths. Yeah. It's a very complicated way of saying it, but...
Thank you, Alonso, you fucking prick.
Right, I'm... what the fuck? Hamilton is gaining half a second nearly on me. Okay, it's three tenths in the first sector. 3 tenths on the middle sector. And then losing 6 tenths on the last. They're very slow in the last sector, I don't understand why.
29.0 in the last sector, 29.3 for me.
I did a 28.4. How was your first sector?
You did a 28.4 because you missed the last corner!
No, hold on, I didn't gain that much time though.
I mean, compared to your previous lap, mate. Right, Pepper. How does 2 tenths? Your fastest time in the last sector before your fastest lap was a 28.8. On your fastest lap, it was a 28.4. How was that 2 tenths?
I mean.
Yeah, go on.
I had to recover because I hadn't been mad.
Yeah.
Still, it's way faster than
me.
Yeah.
Shout out to Boemi.
Again?
Are you on the track?
Nope.
Retire. Okay, you have. No, you haven't. Retire.
Meanwhile, Shane in 15th.
Hello!
Why fucking are you hell. Always behind the two Torossos?
Look. We don't need to get into questions here.
Because my lap was totally valid and stuff.
I mean, it's not as if we scored a brilliant 1-2 in China and haven't scored fuck all since then. We've scored 1 point since China.
No. I scored 1 point. You did shit.
There's no need to say it like that.
Oh, look. You're beautiful.
I did shit. I beat you in the two last races.
Well, let's look again at the positions we were fighting for. In Spain, you beated me for 17th. In Monaco, you beated me to the wall.
Yeah, because you gave me a penalty in Spain.
Oh, I'm behind a Ferrari. Lovely. And behind a Virgin.
Oi.
Woo!
Pepper F1 destroyed his vehicle.
Oh, brake.
Understeer!
Oh, that's a wall. Ooh, that's a massive wall. Okay then. I may have a puncture.
Schumacher! Come on!
Hello, Vettel.
No. Wrong place, Schumacher. Ah, interesting. I overshot the last chicane, got a warning for it.
Favouritism.
Fuck me!
You do.
Cut turn one.
Great.
The amount of lock that I have to put in for turn four is stupid. I'm virtually going full lock. Okay. Nice primes, by the way.
Oh, no!
I don't think you agree. What, have you written off another set of tyres?
Not quite.
Hello, Pepper! Bye, Pepper!
Oh, come here, she does.
Also, on my screen, you don't have a front wing.
Oh, but I do.
Didn't look like it on my screen.
Okay, that's karma. Yep. Casually 1 second faster than Vettel. Glock is in his lap and he's about to get overtaken by no. Oh my god. Jesus Christ! Massive crash happens. Oh dear. That was a massive crash, and that's Glock's chances of climbing a position gone.
I love how you say climbing a position.
Yep. As the championship leader is in fourth and just got turn four. Button. Come on, you know you need to. They could. Okay. They brush walls a lot more than us. And they cut corner. Jesus, that's disgusting.
You don't understand how much lock I'm having to put in to get round these corners. Jesus Christ. Slide. Oh no. Okay, time to retire.
Yeah, that's a wall.
Oh well, third is still good.
We're on course for a 1-2 here. In before we fuck up the race at turn one.
Well.
It's going to happen.
Now, the question is, do I run Vettel off the road or Pepper?
You can run me off the
Vote
road.
Vote now. Vote now in the comments below.
Predict what's going to happen. Yeah, the fact that you only scored points once.
And it was a win as well.
It's quite worrying. But in fairness, I haven't scored points since Turkey. So I'm not doing that amazingly well either.
13th or above?
14th or above. I'm honestly, like, I don't even know.
Alright, well, my lucky donut at the start of this episode helped me out during the race. Pepper on pole for the first time since...
Australia? No, Malaysia.
No, pole for the second one. Yeah, Malaysia.
Because you fucked up in qualifying or practice and got a penalty.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
And now the silence begins.
Yep. Let's pull away from Vettel.
I mean, I'm okay as long as I have...
Sorry.
I'm okay as long as I have slipstream. Okay, yep, leap over the curbs. That's how you do it. See ya!
Oh dear.
Oh my god. I had to come to a stop to avoid you. Alright, time to run away.
Oh, button! Oh my god. Oh my god. My button was trying something.
Oh yeah. Oh, it's just painful. There's nothing I can do to prevent them gaining on the... No, Vettel's had a wobble. Can you... fuck off!
What?
The Red Bulls! Oh!
Oh dear.
Oh! Oh! That's a biggie!
Oh, no.
So, I now have a puncture.
How do you have a puncture?
Because I rejoined and spun straight into a car that didn't ghost.
Oh.
I've now been fucking dragged into the wall because the game's shit.
Oh no.
And there goes my hopes of a victory. Oh, I have DRS though, yippee.
Well, there goes our chance of a 1-2.
It's really pissing me off how you're somehow so much faster. Did you put your 6th gear on?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
I've gone off straight out of the pits.
Come on, Shane, you can do it.
What? What can I do?
Can climb up to the point.
Like, in a situation where like this happens, all I can hope is that you fuck up yourself.
Yep. And you've been in that position since Turkey.
Yeah.
That's quite sad. Especially mm-hmm. because this race in Monaco, you were ahead.
But whenever I seem to have an accident, it always...
It's a lot worse.
...costs me a lot more.
Yeah. I mean, this is quite dull.
Yeah, it is for me as well.
Oh, Vettel into the pits.
Don't know how I've done that. Managed to corner cut the hairpin.
Well, that's the highlight of your race.
Oh my god, I've decimated turn one. Yeah, I'm still 18th.
Yeah, Webber kept second place somehow.
Depression when I can't even do that on options. Oh, hello. Oh, God. Okay. Wait, did Massa and Alonso hit each other?
No idea.
Yeah, you wouldn't know. Mr. I'm 1 second a lap faster on harder tyres.
Well, think it that way. If the Ferraris are doing badly, it's good for us.
Whoops!
Why is Lizzy going so slowly?
It's a good song.
Well, he has no front wing, I wonder why. Oh dear! The tyres are getting in pretty bad shape now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, you don't get punctures, do you? From Taiwan?
I think so.
Oh dear. Oh, yeah, the rear tyres are lovely red. Nah, I need to go to lap 15. Come on. Oh. Or maybe not.
What, have you had a sudden change of thought?
No! Yes! Thinking about it. Why is there yellow flags? Oh dear. No! Kartikeyan, you don't do that. You cannot do that. Okay, I fucked up. Come on. Oh dear. That was a big fuck up. Okay, I have no tires. Sorry.
Sorry. Oh god!
Web is not. What the f. No. No.
You can't?
No.
What happened?
I lost the lead. Oh, there goes Vettel. Vettel, I'm not breaking. Right.
But why is it? Button's down in 16th.
Good. That's good. He's the championship leader. Right, let's just... Oh, come on. Stupid Sauber. Oh, dear. I'm down in P8.
A lot of people have got to pit yet, though.
Yeah, I wouldn't get... though.
What?
So do I.
No.
I'm not doing... 8 laps on the Super Soft, I think.
It's 9 laps. Including the one you're on. It's 9 laps. Okay! Fucking hell, that barrier is shit!
Which one?
The one at turn 4! Well, yeah, any chance of points that I had is now gone, so... Because I don't have a front wing. Alright, time to do what I did in Monaco.
No. No, Shane, we need the points.
I'm not getting any points!
But this is a team job.
Then why have you fucked me up?
How did I fuck you up?
The rear wing!
I didn't know it was going to be that bad.
Really?
If I knew it was going to be that bad, I would have done it earlier. Instead of the suspension.
No. Oh, hello, Jensen. Jensen's pitted as well for some reason. Why are there no safety cars?
Well, the safety cars are on, so...
Game of shit. Oh, hello, Alonso.
Yeah, take him out.
How about you start doing your job properly? And... How the fuck have I cornered the car? I can't be arsed. I literally just can't be asked to drive at this point. Right, Pepper, when you next pass someone, take them out. Put them in the wall. You need to find some speed. The car behind Still fifth. No, no, okay, good. We've got a deal.
Why don't you do it?
Because I've got no one around me!
Well, just... There will be at some point.
Alonso's 3 seconds up the road. I'm trying to catch him. Cover Linen's half a year behind me. Right, Pepper, do me a favour. Sacrifice yourself for the greater good. Get me into the point.
So, you want me to lose a win for you to get, like, one or two points?
Mm.
You do see the logic behind it.
Yeah. Problem?
Yes.
What's the problem?
I'm the number one driver.
Oh, that's a problem.
Okay, I tried to take Trulli out, didn't work. Good thing is, because I'm lapping him, I don't get penalties. Well, I tried. Don't worry, Valencia will be your race.
Hmm.
You just need to do a Siggy.
Great.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Shock!
What?
Penalty!
Corner cutting?
Yep. Oh, another penalty.
Oh my god.
I literally have no will to continue. Alright, here we go. Moral support. You don't have a front wing.
I do.
Or a nose. It's not there. A 112. I'm actually just gonna leave. Just gonna jump off my balcony.
What the? Right, D'Ambrosio was doing stuff. Gonna be honest, I panicked a lot.
It's great watching someone else drive shit. Once I was 7 years old.
If I get a copyright.
Oh well. This episode shouldn't even go up. Oh, okay. So that's how you did your quality lap. Well, it wasn't like that.
No. Yellow flags. Where is it? Rosberg, 17, as casual. What are the Mercedes doing, honestly?
Hmm. I can genuinely understand why you got qualifying now.
Right, these tires are very worn out. We're not being caught.
But Webber's so far behind now, it's not going to make a fucking difference. This has definitely been a downgrade since Monaco.
Yeah. I mean, it was hard to live up to Monaco.
Oh, that's why my phone turned off, because the battery's dead.
Ooh! Ooh!
Good stuff. Webber! Where the fuck you at?
No.
Phone, can you charge, please?
In before I bottle it in the World Champions.
Please. I love how cautious you took it.
I broke mid-corner. 116.6, Jesus.
That race was just diabolical.
Yes, back on top.
Right, so Pepper, for the next race, yeah, you're gonna change my rear wing back to the default. Oh, I've been outscored by Schumacher.
Oh no, I'm 1 point behind Alonso. Meanwhile, in the constructors, we've lost. I wonder why.
Yeah, because you made my car understeer like a pig.
Well,
I can't even remember what happened. What did I do? Oh, I dropped it at turn 8 and 9. Yes, yes, yes. I know. I failed the objective. I'm shit. Just get rid of me.
I think they wish they could. Meanwhile, second win of the season.
And here goes up my middle fingers.
But now that is done, so we'll see you at Valencia, which will probably be another Monaco. That'll be fun.
Balcony.